my first feeling. I feel very good, and I feel proud also to be back here. Of course, I miss Slavia since when I live here. Yeah, of course, it was a good decision for me to go. But in my head, Slavia stayed. Okay, forever Slavia will stay in my head, but I miss Slavia since I live in the place. To be honest, I was not ready to see this, to be honest. And when I saw them, it was so fantastic for me to see this kind of love. For me, this is more than love. Of course, me, I have love for the club, but what they showed me today was very good. And this kind of things give you more power to fight for the club, for the team, for the fans. So for me, it was very nice to see them in the stadium. My first motivation was to come to help the team. I know now the team is strong, but together we are more stronger. So I come, my first motivation is first to give everything to reach another step for Europa League, win the league, and win also the cup. So make the double and go far away in Europa League. To repeat what we did before I left Slavia. I watched maybe many games, eh? Many games. And to be honest, the team is more strong than before, I think, for me, for my son. Because the football-wise, the team played very good, very strong. Everybody did the same effort for each other. For me now, Slavia is one of the best teams. Eh? It's not because I'm here, I'm telling this, but Slavia is one of the best teams, maybe in Europe. And I hope we continue like this until the end of the season. I'm ready for everything. Hey, I'm a soldier, bro. A soldier is ready for everything. And as I told you, I'm here to help. Okay, so I will give my best to be in the first 11. And I hope everybody will be fit and will fight for the team. This is the most important, win the prize together. Yeah, a lot of players change, like my brother from another mother, Souf also move. Yeah, someone also go somewhere, but I hope now I'm here. I don't know what will come after, but we'll see what will come after. But now I want to just enjoy with Slavia fans, with the family. I don't know Czech League without fans, but I have good memories about Czech League. I know it's strong league with a lot of jewels. For me, I don't expect something new, so I'm ready for everything. To compare both league, I think here is more jewel. In Belgium, there is more tactical, also football, but here, to be first in the league, you must be strong. So for me, it's maybe 50-50. Yeah, I still have some words because the Czech language, I start to speak Czech language on the street, nobody give me some lesson. So it stay in my head, and I enjoy to speak sometimes. Thank you.